Happening today, a former lawyer of former President Donald Trump fighting to keep his license to practice law in California. John Eastman is expected to testify before the State Bar of California in a hearing that's expected to last 8 days. He faces 11 disciplinary charges for devising ways to keep Trump in the White House after losing the 2020 election. California State Bar accusing Eastman of pushing bogus claims of fraud in 2020, saying he violated his oath to follow constitutional law.